There is power in the name of Jesus Christ. I hear some people say about the songs they sing and play, well, we just don't want to drive anyone away. So there's songs about the man who came as God's salvation plan. If we use his name, why, they might not understand.
Really?
Jesus, Jesus, I'll sing the name of Jesus where I am. Jesus, Jesus, there's power in the name of the Lamb. Many people come to hear, they come to shout and they come to cheer the songs and tunes about this man. But if we use his name too much, why, they might just leave in a snit and a huff, and well, they know what we're singing about anyhow.
Oh, really?
Jesus, Jesus, I'll sing the name of Jesus where I am. Jesus, Jesus, there's power in the name of the Lamb. I sang my songs in a place you wouldn't look for saving grace, and I'll admit that sometimes it was tough. But those who came and heard his name, when they left, they weren't the same, because there's power in the name of Jesus Christ.
Really?
Jesus, Jesus, I'll sing the name of Jesus where I am. Jesus, Jesus, there's power in the name of the Lamb. I'll sing Jesus, singing Jesus, I'll sing the name of Jesus where I am. Oh, I'll sing Jesus, you're singing Jesus. There's power in the name of the Lamb. Yes, there's power in the name of the Lamb.
Praise the Lord.
Yes, sir, praise the Lord.